Here we go, we're in Tijuana. Alma? I got one. He's moving fast.
Oh, yeah. Mira, venga. Mira, mira, venga.
Before he's gone.
Mira, mira, mira.
He just appeared. He just appeared.
Mira, mira. Mira.
See?
Mira.
He was moving faster just now. He slowed down a little bit now.
Mira, y con la vista no lo ves?
No, a simple vista no se mira. No, porque está muy lejos.
I think he's going kind of east.
Mira, otro, mira. Dos, ¿ves? Mira.
No, no, no. He's just going by two that are sitting. I'm following him, see him?
That's a big one.
That's him right here. I'm following him. He's really bright. Really bright. Look at that.
Oh my gosh.
He's huge.
That's
a guardian ship right there. You can probably see him with your eyes.
Yeah.
Can you see him with your eyes? He's huge. He's huge. They appeared because we looked at the other one, so he appeared for us. This is a gift for you guys.
I just...
Isn't that beautiful? He's really bright. He was following the other one. They come in pairs. Now he stopped. He's moving away from us now, farther and farther away from us. That was beautiful. He was so bright.
Yeah, the first one was real bright.
He was, I knew that was up there. I had the vibration on my head. He's getting brighter. He's getting brighter. Thank you, my brothers. That was beautiful. He's way off in the distance.
I see it.
Beautiful.
They're watching it with their naked eyes.
That's awesome.
On screen.
Beautiful.
Gracias.
That's beautiful. Isn't that amazing?
This is an evening sky watch here in Tijuana at our spiritual sister's home, Blanca.
It's moving fast. It's moving really fast. Could you power up for us, brother? Could you send your light over to us?
Mm-hmm. We've seen several now, and this is a new place for us.
Oh,
it's a very spiritual home.
I gave him a really beautiful prayer a little while ago, really long one. Look how beautiful that is. Isn't that amazing? Thank you so much. You are amazing. Just beautiful. Thank you. You're bright and beautiful.
Thank you for appearing.
Oh, how could they not? It's just amazing.
Okay. So we have it on screen and they're watching it with their eyes. Aquí tengo el pointer.
I turn my arms, my legs here. Sorry, guys. Thank you, thank you. That was beautiful. Thank you, my brothers. He said goodbye to us before he took off. He turned, then he said goodbye, and he's taken off now.
Oh, my God. Thank you so much.
Isn't that amazing? Oh, that was beautiful. Thank you so much.
A little bit of the light. It's moving away from us.
He's moving away from us now. He was going north, now he turned kind of the east.
There we are. That area and that area. Right there.
That's beautiful.
It's almost like we can see a little spark of it still.
It's like he was going north and he just made it kind of a right turn. He's going east now.
No, we didn't have to go far to find them. There's a lot of activity here.
Yeah,
this is
a good place
for Skywatch.
Ay,
si vengan a verlos más seguido. Sí, sí. Claro que sí. No, vamos a pasar a Skywatch aquí una vez al mes.
Ajá. Ah, sí, sí, aquí nos juntamos, una fumada, un café, un pan y nos.
Y ya va a venir gente, porque ya van como 10 o 12
Thank
para
you,
la casa.
Brother. That sí. was beautiful. Then he's off. There we go. I got him. Beautiful. Thank you, my brother.
Oh, he is really
amazing.
And he's going fast on it.
Isn't he amazing? Thank you, Marilyn.
Yeah, fast. It's going very fast.
I put this, the weak one like you told me to.
This here has
this is
no
amazing.
Blinking. It's steady light.
This is a craft, okay, guys?
What,
nothing
one,
more. No joking around. This is a craft.
The fifth one that we've seen. The fifth one. Como el quinto que se vio ya en este periodo de tiempo.
Mira, allá va otro.
Y va a haber más.
Oh, aquí derecho va otro. Mira. Allá va otro también, mira.
I can't go off this one. Sorry, guys. I can only stand one or the other.
A ver, ¿dónde más?
Aquí derecho es otro.
Eso es lo que está siguiendo. Aquí lo está siguiendo.
Al otro como...
We're following one.
I can't go.
There's
He's too beautiful.
There's three more.
Oh my God! Where above him or what?
The other ones. Where are they?
Allá va uno. Allá.
Are they bigger than him?
No. That one's a good one that you're on.
Okay, I'm gonna stay on him until he disappears behind the house. This is beautiful. Thank you, my brothers. Bless you. Bless you. Bless you.
And here, yeah, but now.
I got him. I'm on him.
Okay, si lo
Thank
tienes,
you, my
si
brother.
Tienes,
That's beautiful. Si Thank you. Look at him.
Oh,
it's beautiful. Thank you, my brother. I'm going to be turning, guys, because I got
to
turn with him.
Go do what you have to do.
There's a lot of them. And we can capture them with our naked eyes. They are.
I'll be turning all the way around. He's getting really bright. Look at him. Wow.
Arriba de nosotros. Arriba de nosotros.
Oh my God. Another one, honey. Way up in the sky.
Is he bigger than this one?
12. Yeah.
12 going to 1 o'clock.
Bigger than him?
Okay.
Here we go. I got him on the screen. I got him on the screen. Going right over the top of us.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yes.
Ya lo tiene en
Isn't that beautiful?
It's beautiful. It's going
okay, it's on screen. It's
He's
very
really
fast.
Moving. Wow. It's going right over our heads. It's going directly over our heads. I got to turn. Got to turn with him so I can follow him. You'll have to get behind me.
Over and above us. Okay, we're seeing it with our naked eye. Uh-huh. Everybody here in the group.
Wow.
Several of us here. Okay, and it's at
he's
a
really
high
moving.
High speed.
He is really
and
moving.
This is here in Tijuana, Baja California.
Thank
it's
you.
It's our first Skywatch here, and it's April the 3rd, and we are here in the home of our dear spiritual friend,
Blanca.
Blanca and her family, sisters, and some other members and friends that are practicing.
This is amazing.
And this is an amazing
This guy is really moving too. This guy is moving. Is that going north or what?
It's going northeast.
Really? Northeast? Boy, I might twist
now,
it around.
Remember there's activity in Mexico City.
Northeast.
Yeah. Northeast.
Pi Square.
Yes. The activity right now that they're concerned about is Popo, the volcano, that's making these eruptions in Mexico City.
He's moving.
And the other activities in Alaska, another volcano, they are spewing much, much dangerous cloud ashes that can affect our weather.
Yeah, that's right. He's
so they are on alert, and you're basically going to be seeing them going north and
beautiful. Absolutely beautiful you guys are tonight. Thank you so much for seeing all those beautiful ships. There's been about 12, 14 of them so far. Or maybe even more. I wasn't counting. All by hand, guys. All the rest were going northeast. North, northeast. Some were flashing us, sending power-ups. As we got excited, they got excited. It was really beautiful. This guy's going the opposite way. Like a patrol craft, going back to cover the area they just flew over. They do that a lot. A lot of guardians and scout ships out there during these tumultuous times of our planetary trials and tribulations, especially in Mexico with the volcanic instability and imbalances, as Volcano Popo went off a few days ago, last Easter Sunday, 1 week ago, and Alma was told this by her divine guide in church. You are ripping. You are rip-roaring. You are that high up, way up in the atmosphere. He is ripping when he's that high up. It's like he's out there with the stars, so you know how fast that guy is going. Wow. They've just been coming over in groups tonight, guys. Groups and groups of them, not one or two, but threes and fours. They are scanning and probing the California, from California all the way down to Mexico City, all the way up to the Alaskan, North Alaska underground volcanic eruptions, the tectonic plates, which are all unstable because of these volcanic instabilities. Wow, that was a probe or something. I mean, orb that just flew by. These guys are, some are going slow, some are going fast, some are turning and watching things. It's amazing. Some of them slowed down and interacted with us and lit up. As we got excited and said hello, they got excited and lit up and powered up. It was very nice. Right there. Passing that big bright star right there. It's like he's leaving, that's Jupiter or... Oh, the twins! The twins! We just talked about, you just talked about the twins, and there they are.
No way.
Oh, God bless you. Whenever we say it, they appear, they always appear within 1 minute after we say them. They always appear one minute. It's always a minute to a minute and a half. God bless you, my brothers. I love you so much. It's always a minute and a half after we call upon.
They always. Thank you so much.
If they're available, they show up within a minute after we call upon them. Very slow, majestic.
These are the twins.
Brother, can you please power up for us? It would be so beautiful.
Thank you so much for showing up.
We love you. We thank you so, so much.
At this booth,
you are so amazing.
Here in Tijuana, Baja California. Today's April the 3rd. We're here at the home. It's like a ranch town here.
This is
of our friend Blanca and her family.
Vasquez, Blanca Vasquez.
Blanca Vasquez and her family. This and is, other friends are here with us.
These are the twin motherships of light. They're just
we're
amazing.
Just thinking,
we just brought it up 1 minute ago.
1 minute ago and they showed up.
Just like before, we say it and 1 minute later they appear.
That is incredible.
It's never like 5 or 6 minutes. It's always a minute or a minute and a half after we call
this
upon them.
This is like a gift.
Truly.
These are very powerful crafts, whatever you want to call
guardians,
them.
Guardians, universal guardians.
Universal guardians or guardians of the universe.
Yep, they sure are. And who commands them are also as powerful and special, important. Wow, they're way off in the distance, but I'm going to stay on them until they're gone. They're so majestic. They're just like,
almost disappeared.
They look like royalty. They're so amazing, the energy they put out. Almost gone, almost gone. Bless you. I love you and I thank you, my brothers.
Thank you for coming.
That was amazing. Behind the tree, they're gone. I got them on my, I got them right here.
Oh,
I got them in. I got them in the screen here too.
apenas alcanzo a ver. No.
Está muy lejos.
No, voy a ir por la pantalla. Ahí va. Está grande. Está.
Yo no lo veo.
No. Yo tampoco, ya no, por ahí no.
Está muy lejos. Por eso no se aprecia.
Pero ahí si va, tienes muy buenas vistas, los alcanzas a ver.
He's way out there. I just wanted to capture him. He's speeding up really fast now. He's like he's stepping on it. He's going. He's just ripping now. He just speeded up and basically disappeared like the millennial guardian falcon, whatever they call it. Wow, he took off.